Thank you. Go see the chief.
What a soul-crushing place.
Think so? I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
what's up? Yo! Yo!
Distracted by the local welcoming party.
Mind if I join you?
Kaine, the villagers are possessed!
Not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care. She's my sister and I love her. Stop it! Don't hurt my sister!
These people are behaving as if we are the villains.
Kaine, look out!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You've got to stop this! I'm trying to save you from the shade! Please! Please stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up!
Stop this at once!
Leave us in peace! I blame you for all this!
You appeared!
locked up the villagers.
Oh! around the back.
Attack it from above.
Emil!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around! Get it! Please, hurry!
The lad can take care of himself. We must circle to the creature's rear. Move closer. You cannot harm it from below. Move closer. You cannot harm it from below. You must strike it in the eye.
Are you there yet?
To the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Emil. It won't help anyone if we lose you here. God damn it! We beat the hell out of that thing! How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion. Unless we slay the core, all hope is lost. He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved our lives. Didn't you? If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you. It's all right. Don't look.